guys, welcome back to another video. It's Leia!
Justin!
And today we're going to be opening Hair Rebel dolls and hair, I don't know, the dolls and pets. So let's get started. I'm going to be opening pets first. So first, you open the strip. I kind of already read it, but then you go like that. It will go like that, and then you see a cute little background here. This background, you put like that. And here's a checklist for all the pets you could get. So, these are all the pets you could get. They're really cute. And we'll see which one got the best pets at the end. So I'm going to put it like that for now. And I'm going to show you. So it comes in here, and then it comes with two little mystery stuff. And you don't want to ruin it. So here's one. And here's... You want to just probably take those out. And here's two. The pets is in here, so you want to open that one. Here's the blind bags. They're really cute old package, but I wish they weren't.
I want to see the pets, so we actually know it's a surprise. So when we see the accessories.
So we got, so we got a cute little sticker, I'm pretty sure. And then we got a cute little brush. And we got a carrot. It'd
be a horse.
It could be. Now, we're going to open this blind bag. And we're going to be opening the dolls too. So, and you're going to pick which one had the best pet, really comment down below. Cute little stickers.
Or tattoos.
Good tattoos. And little, I think little basket, I don't know, but
might be a horse again.
So then, it says stop, open me last. So that's where the pet is going to be in. So it has Velcro there. It comes in a blind bag, so you won't be able to open it right away. That could be a little bit later. So I'm going to be saving this box because it could be a really cute little display. Hey guys, I'm thinking I got a bunny, and we're gonna check mark which one I got. Guys, look how cute this is! It's a cute little bunny, and it's really cute. This is really cute, guys. So I got. Let's see which one I got. Where's the?
Maybe it's on the menu.
I got Taffy the bunny. I'm pretty sure. I don't know. So guys, I think this is supposed to go maybe like here, like this. Hold up, that. Is that cute? Like a little hat. That's a little hat. And then the carrot goes, I don't know. It goes maybe like right
on her head.
It goes on her head. Guys, I won't be able to go in the tent, but this is really cute overall. So,
Take off your things.
Yeah. Oh, guys, here it comes with a little card. Let me put Taffy down. So it comes with a little card. You could always just name the pet whatever you want, though. But Taffy is a cute name for a bunny. It says Taffy. I don't know. Here's a cute little picture of it. And Taffy the bunny. Okay guys, so now it's Justin's turn. Let me just take out the garbage here.
Okay. How do you look? I'm opening the sticky. Yeah.
So open it like this to the camera.
Checkers was cute, what Leia showed you. And I got an animal bag. Wait, if you guys can't see it. There you go. And then, let me just open these. Okay. I don't know how Leia opened it. Okay. She was doing this. definitely knew that, guys. I got a sun hat.
Thing.
Cool. And I got something else. Okay.
Can I see the sun hat?
You know, okay, but don't show me.
Okay. Okay, guys, I'm not going to show you which one you are, but I know. It's really cute.
A cone, and also got a ball.
A ball?
And a cone like what, yeah. Oh, I think it's a dog.
Show them the ball.
And a
cone.
There you go. A sticker. Okay, you guys ready for the opening last? It's going to be very exciting. Ah, yeah. Okay, I am ready to open this. Hey, guys. Is this a pen? What is it?
Okay, show them.
Oh, it's fluffy. Ooh.
Show them, Justin.
It got, what is it?
Show them close up, Justin.
And this is the hair.
Its name is, let's see its name. Where's the checklist? It's here. His name is Lemon.
Oh, his basic name, but you know, it's always cute. Basic.
Okay, guys, so now I'm going to open the Hair Adorable Dolls. So it's the same as your pet. You open it like that. And you, there's the dough here, so you just stick it together. Oh, it's a cute little studio here. So I'm going to open it. It comes with 11 surprises. Here's the checklist. I don't want to look at it because I don't want to see who I'm getting. But I think it likes to dance. So this is the checklist for all of the dolls. I don't want to look at them. So,
this is so cute, guys.
Okay, so this is what it looks like. Now, the background. So I'm going to now open all these little blank. Let me just get the map and I'll show you guys what containers it comes in. You guys want to open the box really carefully and don't really rip it like I did. I'll show you the mistake I did because these are really cute boxes. So first one, it can turn to that. So guys, the first one is really cute. It comes, I think, yeah. So it comes here in a little packet like this. You can restore these. They could be like little puzzle things. You can put your clothes on. Hey guys, I got a really cute little brush. And we also got some stickers. And just so you guys know, the stickers count as 11 surprises. And we're going to have a big mess to clean up. So there. Next one. It's really cute. Okay, guys. I'm almost ready.
Oh, this is an orange one. Found it.
Cute little picture. Who do you guys think it's going to be? It has such cute shoes, whoever it is. Cute little red booties.
Let me go get my.
Okay, we have two more. Okay, aw, guys, look at you. I love her as a lot. Okay, guys, I think this is an artist because there's an art painting here. Maybe this is who we got? It's really cute, but it looks like she's laying at the beach, so I don't know if that could be the one we got. This one looks like a painter. Could be her. Looks like a painter, a bakery sort of. It has such a cute little bow.
That like an ice cream? That's a paint. You know, it could be paint.
And color. Yeah, I don't know what that. the hair adorable doll. Here. The moment we all been waiting for. Oh, it comes here. Okay guys, the time we've been all be waiting for the doll. Now how do I rip that apart? So yeah, I need help. Your outfits too.
This is the person who I got with this beautiful long hair. Let's put all the accessories on to kind of shoot with them.
Guys, this is gonna be taking a while, but. Okay, so guys, this is Sally with her bunny Taffy.
Can you help me put tissues on?
Yeah, I'm gonna help Justin put
this. Yeah, this is like a baker thing.
It's a bakery person.
I like bakery.
Wait, what was that?
Yeah, we have a big mat.
Is it still working at that YouTube?
this can't flip.
And also, guys, your dog could pull your pet's
carrot.
You guys, the dog could hold my pet's carrot if she ever wants to feed it. And also the brush.
Bigger thinking. I don't think this hat could actually fit on her, so yeah.
I could try, I guess. And guys, the hair doesn't really come out.
Like Now that's my carrot. I guess you really like it, and guys. Bye.
Peace. Oh, guys, remember to like, subscribe, and turn over.
And wash your hands.
Bye.